Okay, so instead of down blocking, you're actually reaching and trying to thumb block, right? Like trying to catch his shoulders or whatever. So you're moving here, we're moving. He shoots, and a lot of you guys are doing this. Okay? You're trying to throw your legs back, and you're trying to stop him with your hands. Okay? Now, you know, that's an instinct that you have to train out of. Okay? And the best way to do that, and I do this drill a lot with our guys, so we're going to be doing this next time. So, Drew's doing this drill. He's down blocking. Okay? I'm not actually going to shoot, but I'm going to circle, and I'm going to throw some space in. Now, he has to respect my face. Okay? Not as fast anymore, but I used to be pretty fast. So he's got to respect my face. So, I fake here. I level change. That's what I want you guys to get in the habit of doing. Dropping your hands, okay? So now we're going to switch roles. He's doing the fake, and he's not going to shoot, but he's going to fake. Now, I'm closing. I'm moving forward. He's getting there. Now, he fakes. If your hands have a tendency to go up, you got to train that out of him. So when I'm moving forward here, he fakes. Here, hands are down. He fakes. Okay? He fakes. Hands down. Okay? I've got to train when I'm moving forward. When his left, when he levels down, he thinks, my hands drop. I don't go back. I don't throw my hips back. I do this. Okay? I've got to train. When I'm trying to get my hands to get down, when he fakes, hands are always down first. Down. Not. Chances of you catching him and stopping your hands from going are not good. I gotta have